everyone. Welcome to the ABCs of Nature. We are happy to have you here. In the ABCs of Nature, we're going to explore the wonderful world around us, one letter at a time. Every letter of the alphabet will help us discover something special about nature. Are you ready to learn and have some fun? Let's begin. Letter A. Can you guess what we will talk about today? We will talk about air. A-I-R, air. So, A is for air. Air is all around us. We need it to breathe. Plants, animals, and even people need clean air to live and grow. Clean air makes us healthy. When we burn things like trash, it makes the air dirty. And that's not good for anyone. When we need to get rid of things, we shouldn't burn them. Instead, we can recycle and reuse them. That helps keep the air fresh for everyone. Planting trees is a great idea too. Trees love to clean the air for us. They take in the dirty air and give us back fresh, clean air to breathe. So, remember friends, we can all work together to keep the air fresh and healthy, just like it should be. When we take care of the air, we take care of ourselves. There are so many things we can talk about with the letter A. We can also talk about the ant. These tiny creatures are super hard working. They help clean up the ground by carrying away bits of food and helping the soil stay healthy. Well, friends, that's it for today. We will learn one letter at a time. Tell a friend today about the air and the wonderful work of ants. Until next time, bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and learn more. Remember, every little helps.